This news is from Gizmodo website. A new malware known as Xafecopy is stealing money through smartphones in India. It is reported by cybersecurity firm Kaspersky. And according to the report, 40% of target of this malware has been detected in India. How it actually works? Major entry point of any malware is the installation of unverified apps from unknown source. Once the unverified app affected with Xafecopy or any malware is installed and activated in phone, they spread in root files and operate discreetly. And it click on the web pages with web billing. What is web billing? Web billing is a form of mobile payment that required no credit or debit card information or captcha for security. And the cost of purchase made by it is charged directly by user's bill.
So guys, if you like this video, share it to your friends and family so that they can know about this malware. And if you are new to this channel, please subscribe to this channel because it inspires me to make such videos for you. Thank you.